scale of the place, the just sheer beauty. The first time I went down, I went by ship on the Aurora Australis. We tracked down to Mawson first, so it's 14 days by sea to get there. And going through the sea ice was just incredible. So seeing the icebergs as they started to appear and then getting into the thicker and thicker ice. And it was just amazing. I think you'd never forget that, your first experience of going through the ice.